Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Trophynut and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're back in Irithyll in the water reserve to be precise, where we fought these two crocodile monsters. And I might want to start off with reading the description of the item we got when we joined the Covenant. Over here, Aldrich Faithful, the holy symbol of the Cathedral of the Deep. And crest of those who see beyond fire to the Age of Deep Waters. Equipped to pledge oneself to the Aldrich Faithful Covenant. The Faithful ensure that Aldrich, Devourer of Gods, remains undisturbed by taking the form of loyal spirits and hunting down those who would trespass the ruined cathedral. Summoning takes place automatically. Okay, so that wasn't an NPC that we saw. That explained the lag. But, I also want to talk about something else. There was an item we found that mentioned that Pontiff Sulevan kidnapped kind of a god of the oiled royalty and locked it up here somewhere for Aldrich to devour. And in the latest items we got that talked about Aldrich, as the last one that we just read, they talk about him as a devourer of gods as well. So he might get his power from actually eating deities. And I wonder what deities that would be. Okay. So the archer can hit me from over there. Yeah, there's one over there. Titanite scale. Oh, awesome. That's a nice little surprise. And there's an archer right over there. I'm gonna need to get up there, and this is looking really, really familiar. God damn it, Dark Souls. God damn you! Watch that net shard. So there's one over there. So that one can... off. Gonna have to parry this guy. Oh, I'm gonna fall off. Don't know where this leads. Yeah, that was a great start. That was a fucking great start. Okay, so we're back. How do we do this easily? Could of course try and do magic. The other one following me. There we go. The other one stays over there. Okay. Does he see me? Here's something else. He doesn't care. There goes another one. Dragon Slayer Great Arrows. Okay, and now that guy. That guy is gonna keep annoying me, isn't it? Hello. That doesn't do much. I'm gonna head up. You know, if you're gonna do that. Yep, that's in my body. There we go. More Titanite shards and great arrows, and there's one right in my... Holy shit, that doesn't look healthy. That does not look healthy. Ooh, what's this? There is another way to an item. Thank you. Easterner's Ashes. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Umbral Ash of an armor merchant from an eastern land. Oh god. Surely the handmaid of Firelink Shrine can turn this into a few new things. The merchant, the captain of a clan of hunters, was fascinated with weaponry. An armor merchant of an eastern land. That is for sure the guy that sells you armor in Dark Souls 2. The guy in the house. I forgot his name. But he had an eastern accent, so I'm gonna presume that was him. Can go down here, but what purpose does it serve other than me being able to drop down over there? Oh, I could... No, I couldn't. Isn't this a bit higher up than the rest? Oh no, never mind. I could just walk around and run to that one archer, although I would have probably gotten a few arrows in my ass cheeks. Similar item over there. But this is Anor Londo, isn't it? Yeah, people tried dropping down from here, but that's probably too high. Let's check my ass first. Okay. Holy shit. There we go. Okay, there's another one over there. Oh crap. Luckily I didn't just jump down there. You don't have a bow. But I have superior tactics. I completely dodged that, but... Okay. I'm gonna quickly swap that out. And try and heal this way and check out this area first while I'm healing. No, okay, this guy was guarding nothing, I suppose then. So this guy is standing guard over there. It looks like it's... Well, could say it's the last one, but that's probably not even true. I do want to check if there's nothing below me here. Yeah, great. There goes the damage I healed. Let's sneak up behind him. And give him a nice back rub. And bash him to death. Ooh, Silver Knight armor. Looky, looky. Silver Knight armor. Armor of the Silver Knights, legion to the royals of oil. Old. It is said that even after the family's passing, the knights continued to watch over their manor and the ruined cathedral. Okay. Should probably re-equip my staff. Just in case, I think I still have it equipped. Man, this place is a maze. I hear something. That could easily be the clerics down below. Oh, that's the shortcut in that tower. It is, isn't it? Yeah, okay. That's great, actually. Well, let's open that up and let's head back. Great. Okay, so... yeah, you can try that, but they're not gonna reach me over here. So there's an item over there. There's a few ways I could get there. Wonder if I go back up and then drop down from one of these ramparts. This one over here. Try to find the lowest point that I could drop off from. And hopefully not die. Okay. The secret areas over here, it seems. And not even an item. So I might have kind of killed myself here. No? Okay. Dragon Slayer Great Bow. That's awesome. I probably can't even use it, but... it's awesome to have it in the collection nonetheless. 20 strength. Well, it's not actually all that much I need. Puncturing arrows. Great bow used by the Dragon Slayers during the Age of Gods. Far greater in size than any normal bow and far more devastating. The bow must be anchored to the ground when fired, a time-consuming operation that leaves the user vulnerable. Only specialized great arrows can be fired from the bow. Massively fires off a great arrow that pierces through all enemies in its path, inflicting damage. Yeah, if it's not inflicting damage, what would it be doing? So we can drop down on the roof here. And I'm assuming there's not even anything here, or is there? Nope, and nope, and nope again. Don't think I'm gonna take damage from that. Maybe I should heal, I mean... can't hurt. Could go to the bonfire right now, but that would just be a waste of time, I think. I have a lot of souls. But I also have a clear path right now. Yeah, I can go around here. And then I can enter the... I don't know, is this the manor then? It's a bit big to be a manor. Those pompous royals. They're shiny big manors. Because there's also an area over there, but I can't... I need to be higher up to reach that. I think. Oh god. Is there another one of those spider creatures over here? Oh, look at that. Look where we are. The Tomb of Quinn. Oh god, why is everybody dying here? Is there one of those spider creatures here again? Why is everybody dying? Oh, yeah, right. In Dark Souls 1, you could actually kill one of the NPCs, and this statue would disappear, and there would be another boss behind her. Very, very optional boss. I don't see anything up here. Bonfire ahead. That's actually a better idea. Ember, and that just goes. Could this be an open area? Yeah, it is, but I can't pull this. Holy! Well, yeah, this is Anor Londo. This kind of confirms that. Let's head up. Or is the bonfire down here somewhere? Bonfire? Please? No gargoyles, please? That would be great as well. Oh God. Why would you say something like that? The bonfire is over there. Okay. So if I turn this, oh God. Well, that looks ominous now, doesn't it? But I think if I go down now, the other side will be connected to the bonfire. Man, this is a long staircase. No! Ah, fuck. How do I get there? I mean, it looks like this tower could be connected to the bonfire. What else can we do with this tower? Maybe there's a certain direction to it. Because I pushed it like this. Traption does not move. If I push it from over here. So now it turns. Jesus Christ. Look, the cathedral! I'm getting dizzy. So now that's the bonfire over there. I pushed it like that. Can I push it like in this direction now? God damn it. So I can't even get there. Then I'm gonna first try and open that illusory wall that everybody said by bashing Gwyn's statue in the face. But I'm still wondering why everybody died here. Probably a big scary monster behind here. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Okay. This looks the same as in exactly the same. Brass? Oh, that's the firekeeper from Anor Londo. Her outfit. Armor of a knight, once known as the Dark Moon. It is said that this brass armor hides something hideous within. Something about its silhouette suggests femininity. Well, because it was. Okay, that's that. Nothing spectacular about it. No. Okay. So everything we already knew. I'm gonna fucking die here, aren't I? What is this? It's a staircase. I'm gonna presume I can turn back. Oh, wait a sec, wait a second. I am in trouble with the Dark Moon guys, right? Could this be a prince? There are flowers lying there, but I can't really do anything with it. Chest ahead. Oh! Look at that. Okay. Reversal ring. Reversal ring. There we go. A divine ring granted to the Dark Moon Gwyndolin in his youth causes males to perform female actions and vice versa. Gwyndolin was raised like a daughter through the aura of the moon and was said to behave like a solemn brooding goddess. Maybe I should explain that further. Gwyndolin was the son of Gwyn, but he was raised as a girl all his life, which he didn't like, of course. And he got a bit pissed about that. And this is where we would fight Gwyndolin normally. I'm gonna suppose this is the Dark Moon Covenant, but because I can't... because I'm with Rosaria, I think I can't actually join this covenant. Which is a bit sad. I'm still wondering why everybody died here. I would think that that Dark Moon Knight, that woman that was in the Firelink Shrine, would try and kill me over here, but she is not. Should probably be embered up if I wanted to fight her. But let's turn that thing back up and see where it leads, because I can't for the love of my life reach that bonfire up in that tower over there. I'm actually trying to think where that is. I think there's a bonfire down below there, right? Yeah. Look, that's the chapel of Orchka or something like that. The Church of Orchka. Well, that's something like that. So there's a bonfire up there as well. I thought I heard another set of footsteps for a second, but probably not. It's on the edge that we do that. I'm always scared I'm gonna drop off. Ooh, okay. The other one doesn't really lead anywhere, does it? This is spectacular, though. Look at that. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, let's loop around. So wait, if I'm oriented there, then the bonfire was used to be over there in Dark Souls 1. Hmm. Interesting. And there was a giant blacksmith on the left side over there. Oh, there is a bonfire right here. I am fucking blind. Never mind, I'm blind. Anor Londo, well, it couldn't be more clear than that now, could it? So let's light it. I'm gonna rest at it. And I am gonna take a peek. I see a knight walking over there. He doesn't look like he has a bow or some kind. Okay, hi. I hear another one. I'm dead, am I? Aren't I? Yeah. Well, nothing happened. I can get my souls back. I just got whipped over the side. That was actually really painful. Whoa. Okay, this is who's faster? You are. Holy shit. I'm leaving. Yep, I'm dead again. Ooh, this is gonna suck. Goddamn assholes. Do they both come down the stairs, or can I just kill this guy before the other one even notices me? There he goes. And there you go, in the nuts. Wow. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, seriously? And that's why I don't parry. Well, the benefit is that I do get my souls back every time. Let's try and lure him a bit faster. Okay. That's the first time I did see you do that combo. Jump! Push him off! No, he doesn't push off. Fuck off. That was a really funny tumble, actually. Okay, and suddenly I'm at 25,000 souls. Which begs the question if I'm not over-leveled, under-leveled for this area. Although it doesn't look like I do. I don't do enough damage, though. I'm not gonna open the. Well, maybe I can try. I can try. I can. Yeah, okay. Let's buy some contraption. Couldn't be easy, could it? So let's take a look-see. There's nothing of value here, it looks like. Especially if I'm risking my life for nothing. I'm on the edge of copyright infringement. Okay, so this is where the giant blacksmith used to be. Seems familiar. And he's dead. It's amazing that he's still here. Look at the little hammer that he used. Is that a coal? Yeah, giant's coal. Okay. What does that allow me to do? Coal used for weapon infusion. It is said that the giant blacksmith of Anor Londo was once the blacksmith of the gods. Give to the blacksmith in the shrine to allow the use of gems of for lightning, simple, and chaos infusion. So I got the gems, but I couldn't even use them yet. Oh god, this is starting to look like Aldrich goo. I'm gonna suppose the entire castle is like this. I could even enter this way. Wow. There's a pitch black darkness in here. So yeah, there's the boss fog where we usually... Can't I open any of these? Nope, apparently not. Where we fought Ornstein and Smaug in the original Dark Souls. There's a lot of slimes here as well. I'm gonna see what I can do. Yeah, they're already casting fireballs. I think there should be... It's really weird because it's really familiar. Okay, this is blocked off. So I could go down. I'm gonna take the item. Moonlight arrows. Ow! I'm gonna go back up because this is kind of ridiculous. I'm guarded by the railing over here. And I'm really doubting what to do now. I think I'm gonna clear the area, open the front gate, and that should be the end of the episode, I think. Well, if I don't die at least. I am rolling through that, but... Oh, gold. Yeah, saw that happen. Proof of Concord kept. We found a few of those. This isn't a wall. There's a few of those down there. Or only one. I'm gonna have to be careful. Three is enough for these guys. I am counting my strikes. Oh god, slimes, slimes. Slimes and fireballs. So that one fell on his back, giving me time to kill this one. Okay. I'm gonna switch to the fire sword to clear out all these slimes because I think they can drop titanite shards as well. Fire, 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 fire. Thank you. Let's clean up! Okay, all the little aldriches killed. So I'm assuming there's more. Holy shit, 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 shit. This is annoying. This is bad. This is bad. There's a spider. See? Titanite shards. I knew it. I only had to kill 15,000 of them. God damn it. That's the shard. Well, that's great news. The only thing I need now is to survive. I wonder, can I just... I'm gonna use my katana, because... I'm probably gonna need the damage output. Nope, can't hit it from here. Too bad, would have been handy. So this guy can curse, right? If I remember correctly. There was one in the cathedral. Oh god. I'm smaller than you. Woohoo! If I do that again, it's death, but... Jesus Christ. Oh god, 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 I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. I'm gonna just kill it from here, I don't wanna fucking risk anything. Let's just finish it off in the stylish way, right? Ooh. That's not really... It actually makes the same noise as a basilisk as well, sometimes. See the clicking? Get back! Aldrich's ruby! So we found the sapphire, right? That's the other one we found on the other spider. Yeah, sapphire, and this is a ruby, a malformed ring left by Aldrich, Saint of the Deep. Recovers HP from critical attacks. Aldrich, infamous for his appetite for flesh, apparently had the desire to share with others his joy of imbibing the final shudders of life. Yeah. And those guys became spiders, apparently. So, let's open the door and bask in the sunlight. I am deeply... Oh, no, never mind. I was going to say I'm deeply disappointed that I can't open the gate, but yeah, the switch was right here all along. I just kept forgetting. Hello. Hello. Another area over there as well, but I'm gonna take a little break, because it has been quite the episode. We finally reached Aldrich, probably, behind the boss fork over there. But I'm gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And well, prepare for our next episode, which will be another Lord of Cinder, Saint Aldrich of the Deep. Well, I think at least. So if you really enjoyed the episode and you like my content, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already by clicking the shiny red subscribe button down below this video. Because I really appreciate any support you can give me. And well, thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video stream. Goodbye!